slay. Guys, we're just chilling. We're just chilling here with Slay. We're in a very beautiful nature here. We're in a Membley. Have you ever heard of Membley? Membley Estate. So from here where we are, this side is the, if you know Kenyatta University, those who know this side, Kenyatta University, then if you roll in back this, if you switch back this way, those houses there, can you see the bungalows over there? Yeah, those ones. So the whole of that part, it's a very big, it's a very huge land. From it's between Thika Road and the Eastern Bypass, the Kahawa West side. You know Kahawa West? So if you go this way, you go to Kahawa West. Then if you go back this way, the outside, you go to Kie, you go to to Thika Road. So that tells us that this place is lying between Thika Road and the Eastern Bypass Road. So you can imagine how big it is. So I'm just chilling here with my pet here. It's called Sly. She's a female. It's like she's hungry. I don't know why she's hemming. The nature is so beautiful. I don't know whether I can spot a bat. I can spot a, not a bat, but a bird. This is a very beautiful beautiful environment. You can see that. This is just in Kenya. But a part that you've never been to. You can only get this in your village. In your village. Look at how this environment is beautiful. It's called nature. Guys, where you reside, look this way. This is in Nairobi, by the way. Slay. You people, do you have pets? Do you have pets in your places? By the way, me, I'm a pet person. I'm a pet person. I just got myself loving to keep dogs. Actually, my dream ever is when it reaches a time whereby God will bless me to a point where I can buy myself a land and, you know, maybe God willing, put up a mansion. So like my compound, me, I'll be guided by dogs, the highly trained dogs. Me, I can't have a watchman. Yes, because the kind of dogs that are, you know, me, I'm the one who knows how I train them. So like, let's say if I'm at my place, for instance, and I have them, there is a way they know this is ours and you shouldn't touch them. So like, let's say for example, you come to my place, for example, if you dare touch anything, you will see them react at you. Why? Because there is how they are trained. One thing you should understand, you are at their place. And another thing, what you're touching, you are a stranger, so you shouldn't touch them. Are you getting what I'm trying to mean? So like, that is the reason why I'm saying, whatever that will be under me in that compound, there is actually no one who have authority to touch it. So that simply means these dogs will attack anyone in the compound. So like, actually it's by the law. You can't just come from nowhere and just pop in someone's compound. You will get attacked by anything. And that will be your problem of your own. Yeah. So guys, I'm just chilling here. Hope you're doing well from wherever places that this has just reached you. We are here with Slay. Yeah, in a beautiful place here in Membley. Yeah, so down there, as you can see, there's a river. I don't know whether you can see. There's river there, the farthest you can see. There's river that is bordering where we are in, and the Membley, that side. So that is, this video is just about nature. I hope you're doing fine, and make sure you subscribe. You comment there, tell me what you think about the place. Have a nice afternoon, evening, or morning, from whatever time that this reaches you. To all the Premier Gang, I salute you. Big up to you, man, and thank you for so much for the support. Kuna Chris Dadog, tukona Priscilla, tukona Mkenya, tukona Mark, tukona Mbogiote. Big up, and let us keep the support.